morning, everyone. Welcome to Staveley and Worksop Founders Day. Pardon? Founders Day? What's Founders Day? Founders Day is the 2nd of July every year, where we celebrate the life and work of William and Catherine Booth. So I welcome you to service as we ponder over our founders and how God used them and how he can use us in this Salvation Army of ours. And we're going to sing song number 509, if you have a songbook at home. O boundless salvation, deep ocean of love, O fullness of mercy, Christ brought from above, the whole world redeeming, so rich and so free, now flowing for all men, come roll over me. We'll sing this song, all seven verses, with "And now, hallelujah, the rest of my days shall gladly be spent in promoting his praise, who opened his bosom to pour out his sea of boundless salvation for you and for me."
Thank you.
prepare for prayer. Some of you might have been guides or brownies. And some of you might have heard and sang Kumbaya. So in our time of preparing for prayer, we're going to sing that. So let's look at the words. Someone's praying, Lord. Someone's crying, Lord. Kumbaya, my Lord. Kumbaya. This morning and celebrate the lives of William and Catherine Booth, our founders, the founders of the Salvation Army. And we pray as we remember how they were filled with your Holy Spirit to look after the people, those that were more unfortunate than others. But Lord, come to us this morning as we ponder, as we are challenged, as we are directed on this Founders' Day. Bless us now. We thank you for the Salvation Army. Psalm 27 is a prayer of praise. And I've asked Jeanette to read Psalm 27, verses 1 to 14. And let the Lord speak to you through these words. Trust in the Lord. Have faith. Do not despair. Trust in the Lord.
Psalm 27. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When the wicked advanced against me to devour me, it is my enemy, my foes, who will stumble and fall. Though an army besiege me, my heart will not fear. Though war break out against me, even then I will be confident. One thing I ask from the Lord, this only do I seek, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to gaze on the beauty of the Lord and to seek him in his temple. For the days of trouble he will keep me safe in his dwelling. He will hide me in the shelter of the sacred tent and set me high upon a rock. Then my head will be exalted above the enemies who surround me. At his sacred tent I will sacrifice with shouts of joy and will sing and make music to the Lord. Hear my voice when I call, Lord. Be merciful to me and answer me. My heart says of you, seek his face. Your face, Lord, I will seek. Do not hide your face from me. Do not turn your servant away in anger. You have been my helper. Do not reject me or forsake me, God, my Saviour. Though my father and mother forsake me, the Lord will receive me. Teach me your ways, Lord. Lead me in the straight paths because of my oppressors. Do not turn me over to the desires of my foes, for false witness rise up against me, spouting malicious accusations. I remain confident of this. I will see the goodness of the Lord, and in the land of the living. Wait for the Lord, be strong and take heart, and wait for the Lord. Amen.
We're now going to sing Psalm 973. Salvation is our motto. Salvation is our song. And round the wide, wide world, we'll spread the cry along, for Jesus is the sinner's friend. The Bible tells us so. Their many sins he will forgive and wash them white as snow. Steadily forward march. To Jesus we will win, sinners of every kind, and he will take them in, rich and poor as well. It does not matter who. Bring them in with all their sin. He'll wash them white as snow. That's Psalm 973. Enjoy, but be challenged.
Thank you.
The Salvation Army Band is a section within most corps that gives out the message through their music of salvation. The message that Jesus loves people. And they bring out the message. And today, I've asked the band to play the tune, Keep in Step All the Time. Valiant soldiers, marching to the fray, keep in step all the time. And we know it's not easy, but this is a good marching song. And if we've got a tambourine at home, then you've got the option. You can play it while the band are playing. Keep in step all the time. And the people of all nations will call you happy because your land will be a good place to live in. Really ponder on those verses of scripture. Really read into it. Bring the full amount of tithes and offerings. An army day, a Salvation Army day. And so we're going to sing Psalm 931, which is the beautiful song, The Flag Is Yours, The Flag Is Mine, that flies o'er lands and seas, from north to south, from east to west, unfurled by every breeze, the blood-stained flag, the fiery flag, the flag of purity. It brings new life, new hope, new joy, and tells of victory. Yellow star and red and blue, blood and fire through and through. That's the flag for me and you, the flag of the dear old army. There's only two verses of this song, so let's make the most of this beautiful song. Thank you. The choir in the church sings beautiful music. The choir in the Salvation Army is known as the songsters, and they too sing beautiful music and bring some beautiful messages. So today we're going to sing, the songsters are going to sing, or a party are going to sing, Showers of Blessing. Giving Day, this Founders Day in the Salvation Army, I pray for an outpouring of your Holy Spirit, that through the words of William Booth, as we listen, as we ponder, as we are challenged, may your blessing come through this system to you today, to me today. And I pray just now, as we listen, that there will be a blessing given just now. William Booth, through YouTube, will give his final message entitled, I'll Fight to the Very End.
While women weep, as they do now, I'll fight. While little children go hungry, as they do now, I'll fight. While men go into prison, in and out, as they do now, I'll fight. Where there is a drunkard left, where there is a poor lost girl upon the streets, where there remains one dark soul without the light of God, I'll fight. I'll fight to the very end.
While women are beaten, frightened, and shamed, I'll fight.
While families can't afford the basics of food and light and shelter, I'll fight.
While freedom from prison more often means only a ticket back, I'll fight.
While ICE and heroin and GHB and alcohol poison people's lives, I'll fight.
While girls are forced captive, across borders and into bedrooms, I'll fight.
While there are those without hope,
without light,
without love,
I'll fight.
I'll fight.
I'll fight.
I'll fight till the very end.
In preparation for today, I went back to a little book that I was given as a Corps cadet, entitled William and Catherine Booth, God's Soldiers, put together by Lieutenant Colonel Jenty Fairbank. And I was drawn to this passage. At the beginning, in May, as the general summons his people, Railton and Bramwell sat at a table strewn with papers, nothing changes, ready to write what William Booth was saying. And they were working on an article for the Christian Mission Report. And Railton began reading what he had so far written. The Christian mission under the superintendence of the Reverend William Booth is a volunteer army recruited from almost a multitude who were without hope in our world. And Bramwell interrupted, "Hey, I'm not a volunteer. I'm a regular or nothing." William stopped in his tracks, gazed at Bramwell, and then leaning over to Railton and his shoulder, took the quill from his hand, scratched out the word volunteer, and wrote over the top of it, "Salvation." Railton began reading again. The Christian mission under the superintendence of the Reverend William Booth is a salvation army. And in that early morning moment, 13 years after being of the Christian mission, the Salvation Army found its name. And to this day, we are known as the Salvation Army. Oh, the Christian mission is grand. Glory, hallelujah, for turning this earth into paradise. Sing glory, hallelujah, hallelujah, glory, hallelujah, hallelujah to the Lamb. Sing glory, hallelujah. The Salvation Army has brought many people into knowing Jesus. When respectable people who turned up at church said, "We don't want the down and outs." When Staveley first began, we were challenged. "What are you going to be? Are you going to be a hostel?" No, we said, "We're going to be a church. We are a church." And so, the Christian mission has been used, known as the Salvation Army. It became William's and Catherine's way of bringing people into the kingdom. Now, William was strong, but praise God, Catherine was stronger. Catherine gave people like me the opportunity to minister to you. God spoke to her to challenge William to say, "We have a message," for in many of the churches, and still some of the churches, find difficulty of accepting the message from women preachers. And so we say thank you to Catherine for giving out the message, standing firm, and the opportunity to help people come to the Lord. We come now to this point in our meeting where we, having heard William Booth, perhaps we can just listen again at that moment. I'll fight to the very end. And friends, it's not easy, but we will fight until this world has heard the message.
While people quarantine as they do now,
I can.
While unemployment is rife and hunger beckons as it does now,
I'll nourish.
While there is a single lonely person,
while there is a survivor of domestic violence,
while there remains one man, woman, or child
troubled by disaster or injustice,
I'll pray.
I'll give.
I will heal.
I learn.
I'll support.
I'll speak out.
I'll not give up.
I will never turn away.
Я буду руками та ногами Ісуса.
And I'll fight.
And I'll fight.
And I'll fight.
And I'll fight.
I'll fight.
And I'll fight.
We'll fight to the very end.
Together.
It is.
Challenge and guide people into your kingdom on this Founder's Day. Amen. And so to draw our message on this YouTube celebration, Founder's Day at the Salvation Army, we invite you, come join our army. To battle we go. Jesus will help us to conquer the foe, fighting for right. And still today we are doing that, fighting for right and opposing the wrong. The Salvation Army is marching along. Come join our army, the foe we defy, true to our colours. We'll fight till we die, saved from all sin. Is our war cry and song. The Salvation Army is marching along. Come join our army. And do not delay. For the time of enlisting is passing away. Fierce is the battle. But victory will come. The Salvation Army, Worksop, Staveley, Redford, is marching along. Amen.